Good morning, everybody. How you doing? My name is Lucas. Welcome to today's vlog. What's up, guys? All right, so I woke up this morning with an idea. I saw it somewhere and I wanted to do it as well. It's called the squat challenge.
Bruh.
As many reps as possible. However, I'm not doing this timed. I don't want to do it timed. I want to get as many reps as possible and I don't want to feel rushed when I do this. My goal is 38. My goal is 38. If I can get 38 squats on the squat, well, that will mean nothing to anybody else because I'm just doing it for myself. And if you don't do it for yourself,
who are you doing it for?
It's just gonna suck, it's gonna burn, and I'll take you guys with me. Let's go. Just finished my warm-up set. About to get into the first and last set of 225. Gonna smash it right now. Feel just like a rock star.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking Henny, bad bitches jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12-car garage and you only got 6 cars?
Cocaine on the table, liquor.
A lot harder than I thought. I started losing count and I just kept going until my body completely gave out. I was gonna try to do one more before I fell. I couldn't come back up, and I was gonna rack it. I couldn't come back up. Oh my god. Oh man. It was such a great idea earlier. And as soon as I unracked that bar, I knew right then and there.
Bruh.
I'm committed, I just gotta keep going. That was a lot. That wasn't as bad as I thought now that I'm done. But during it, it's another thing. And it's one thing when you're watching it and it's like, oh, come on, he had like 5 more in him. But it's another thing when you're actually doing it. It is, I'm still trying to catch my breath. I feel like I ran 3 miles right now. My quads are just pumped. Check it out. Oh my God. That was an insane challenge. I loved it. I had fun doing it. And I'm gonna try to do another one a month from now and see how many I can do. Cause it was hard. Look, 245s. There's no fake weights here.
Woo! Something's inside and I let it alone. Cause I'm not gonna roll the stone. So you better run away.
I just left class, and right now I'm about to go to the happiest place on earth. For some, that's Disney World, others, the strip club. But for me, my most favoritest place in the world is my beautiful Chipotle. An hour 15 minutes, and I wasn't recording the workout right now. I gotta get home and do some editing and finish up some homework. But I'll show you guys the last of my workouts here. I have the dumbbell sumo deficit, and then I got some Smith machine, some more calves, and some stiff leg deadlifts. So I'll take you guys through that. Got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars. Cocaine on the table, like a pawn, don't give a damn. Don't your girlfriend is a groupie, she just tryna get in. Saying I'm with the band. Now she acting out of pocket, tryna grab up on my pants. On their bitches in my trailer, said they ain't got a man. And they all brought a friend. Yeah, ay. All right, guys, that concludes the video for today. Thank you so much for watching if you got this far into the video, and I hope you enjoyed that little bit of that leg workout I just did there. I'm gonna be posting more full workouts, going into detail, commentary, talking about what I'm doing, how I'm doing it, and why I'm doing it, along with full days of eating, different vlogs, and different kinds of style of content I'm gonna be throwing your guys' way. Don't forget to follow my Instagram. It's gonna be right here, and it's gonna be linked in the description. I appreciate you guys. I appreciate you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like this video. Thank you guys so much. Bless up. Peace.